Lady Yuria's Lord of Hollows. No bell tolls. And yet, you've slipped into the painting. Oh, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you. Now, go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frieda. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Lord of Hollows. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world, but thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee? The bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes. There is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. A remembrance of this cold world for the great Lord of Londor. May it help thee bear thy duty. Now, return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice. Now, thou'st a place in that world, and...
is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose. Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek? Surely you've seen the rot that afflicts our world. But that witch fooled the good father and buried the flame. After we had all made up our minds, too. So, please, grant us one wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then tot hek nar. Farewell, Ashen One.
I've seen your kind. Time and time again. Every fleeing man must be caught. Every secret must be unearthed. Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you have to suffer.
I believe. I feel the scent of ash upon thee. Thou art the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke. The one to show me flame. 'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee.